Welcome back to episode 15.
The failure strikes back.
Viking move.
There he is, the big guy. Pay more attention to him. Set, pay more attention to him. What the fuck just happened? Bad, it's just not good. Health packs, running health packs. Oh, they're all here. They're all here. That was sloppy. As is this. Like it? Yeah, kill that guy. Different gun. Oh, stuck. He died. He didn't. Down, boy, down, down. Oh no. Do it again. Oh no. So close. So close. Yeah. Rid of that. Come on. We can do it. It's getting close. Thank you. me your health. Thank you. Alright. That happened. Oh, come on. Hit him.
Demonic presence eliminated.
Very unexpected. Whoa. How cool. And convenient. Hello, guys. Whoops. Benches. Love this scenery. Just absolutely adore what you did to the place. Look at this art form, or that one. Yeah. Some sacrifices. Always nice. Hey guys, having a good time? To spend. Grab ledges faster. Yeah, well. We got 5 of those again. Let's have the quick recharge. Hey guys, how's it hanging? Up and away. Coming. Whoa! Not fair. Dead end, of course. Mm-hmm. Jesus. Containment breach. You don't say.
Lazarus wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This hell wave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Callinger Sanctum for this reason. I know she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Well, thanks for the confidence, Samuel, my man. Is there anything I can do here? Ah, pay attention. Close the portal. Done and done. That's it? Really? Just wait, guys. I'll be there in a sec. Dude! Stop sneaking up on me. Looking for secrets here. Okay, where to go? I think I know. It's that long hallway. Yep. Right, here we go. Aha! Now this definitely doesn't look scary or problematic.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels.
Yeah, of course.
In effect.
Oh, no. Hey, portal. Can't get out. What a mess! Stop throwing things at me! Oh, stop throwing me!
Demonic presence at not safe level. Lockdown.
Sounds busy up there. Hero landing. I think a hero dead. Waiting me. Upgrade. Why not? Have them both.
Beyond presence at top safe level.
Nice! Hello. Jesus. All right, that's gonna kill me. Get up there. Oh God, I need some help. Thank you. Coming and going. Oh, stuck. I know, son.
Lockdown disengaged.
Breathe. 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 Me God. Sloppy work, but fun altogether. Okay, upgrades? Yeah, a few. That's it, right? Don't need those.
Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Thanks. Lots of goodies. This can't be good. That door is way too big. There we go. Hello, son. I knew it. Boss time. Yeah. Okay. Well, that did the trick, didn't it? I hope that checkpoint is a bit... Oh yeah, that's good. That's good, thanks. Thanks, sir. Dude, too close. And again, too close. Launcher. Getting there. Please explode, please explode, please explode, please. Less dramatic, but still. Oh god, back on hell. And he's back. Of course he's back. Just send him here. Let's try that again. Let's start hitting him. Whoops. Chain gun? And he killed me. All right, I'm saving this one for the next episode. I'll see you guys soon.
Alright, you demon asswipe. You and me. First miss. Start hitting, Druss. Start hitting him. Son, get down.
Are you going down? Hell yeah.
There we go. Oh, off with that. Damn, yeah. There you go, son. That was very satisfying. Damn. All right, who's next? End of the episode. Thank you guys once again for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bring it on.